of our online classes. In the last week, we studied the numbers from 41 to 50. I hope you remember the numbers. While checking your notes and while conducting your reading practice, I found some common mistakes. Therefore, in this class, we will go through some of the basics. We will study the alphabet and then its associated symbols. In the end, I will be showing you a video. It is to practice your listening skill. You have to listen to the video and note down 10 Hindi words. Then you find out the meanings of these words and write it down on your copybook. You should submit this to me as your assignment by 4 p.m. tomorrow. Let's begin.
Listen, students. This is Hindi alphabet. Already we learned alphabet. We know two types of letters in Hindi, Swarakshar and Vyanjanakshar. Swar or vowels, letters from A to A are known as Swarakshar. Then Vyanjan. Letters from Ka to Ha are known as Vyanjan. Listen here. A. A. E. E. U. U. Tree. A. I. O. O. A. Letters from A to A are known as Swarakshar. Swarakshar over. Then ka, kha, ga, gha, nga, cha, cha, ja, ja, nya, ta, dha, 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 na, ta, dha, da, tha, na, pa, fa, ba, bha, ma. Ya, ra, la, va, sha, sha, sa, ha. Then samyuktakshar, ksha, join letters, ksha, tra, kya, ksha, tra, kya. Okay, join letters once again, ksha, tra, kya. Then we will learn symbols of the letters, how to apply, how to read, that all we will learn now. Listen. Listen. Hindi matravo. Vowels. we know letters from R to A are known as vowels. K plus vowels. We will add all vowels symbols with K. Your answer is correct or wrong? You may check. K plus A. Look here, K. It has no change. An example, Kamal. Next, K plus A. Then we get Ka. Next one, Ki. Ka plus E. Ki. Idhar dekhe, Kisan. It means farmer. Kisan means farmer. Okay. Then, K plus E. Look here. Second E. Key. Nartagi. Ka E. Key. Means an answer. Then, K plus U. This is the symbol of U. K plus U. Ku, kursi, chair, ku. Next, ku, ka plus u, ku, kucha. Yeah. Listen, ka plus re. When we add re, we will get these three forms. One, kr. Look here, how to write Krishna. Then, kra. This symbol we will get from re. Symbol get from re. Then kra, krum, krum. Another one more symbol. Sam, kr, kr, r. Ear sound coming from tree, Samberg, clerk, etc. Then A, K plus A, K, Kerala. K plus A, Kerala, K, Kerala. Next, picture of Kerala. Okay, next one, K plus A, sorry, I, K plus I, Kai. K plus I, Kai. Once again, K plus A. K plus A, K. Example, Kerala. Next, K plus I, Kai. Kesa, Kesa. K plus O, ko. K plus O, ko. Ko kill, ko kill, ko ko. K plus O. Idhar dekhiye, cow. Look here, cow, cow. Kawa, crow, crow. K plus kum, kangan, kang, kangan. Bangus. K plus ka. How to write that symbol? Duke. This is the symbol of okay. My dears, your all answer is correct. Okay, okay. Yes, very good students. Another example. You just see this one. How to apply this all vowels with the pa, letter pa. Pa plus a. Pa plus a. All vowels added. Try yourself. This is your own choice. You may write. Take your notebook and write. You may add all vowels with the cha and ta. Listen, students. Let us start. Sur matra avonka can. Learn the vowels, sounds and symbols. Letters from A to A are known as vowels. What is the specialities of these letters? You know, every vowel in Hindi has a distinct sound and is represented by a specific vowel symbol also. Every vowel in Hindi has a sound and it is represented by a specific vowel symbol also. First letter A. It has no symbol, just sound only. For example, ka, consonant, first consonant ka. Ka plus a, that is ka. You may take your notebook and write down ka plus a equal ka. Ka plus a equal ka. Next, a. It has sound and symbol. It has symbol and sound. Then again you write ka plus a. Ka plus a equal ka. Ka. Ka plus a equal ka. Next one, E. This is the symbol of E. You may add the symbol with the car. Then car plus C. How to pronounce it? Key. When we add the symbols of the vowels with the consonants, the pronunciation changes. Isn't it? Yes. When we add the symbols of the vowels with the consonant, the pronunciation changes. Next, ka plus e. We get ki. Then o, ka plus o, ku. Then o, ka plus o, ku. Next one, re. Ka plus re equal kri. Kri. A. This is the symbol of A. Ka plus A equal to K. Ka plus I. K. Next one. Ka plus O. Next one. Ka plus O. Ko. Ka plus au. Kau. Ka plus au. Kau. Ka plus come. Ka plus a. Ka. Ka. Okay.
Dear students, now let us watch a video for your listening practice.
सुहानी अपना गृह कार्य पूरा करने के लिए अपनी पेंसिल ढूंढ रही थी। उसने हर जगह देखा, मेज पर, बस्ते में, किताबों की रैक में, पर पेंसिल उसे कहीं दिखाई नहीं दी। तभी किसी ने उसे पुकारा, सुहानी, मैं यहाँ हूँ। आवाज मेज के नीचे से आ रही थी। सुहानी ने वहाँ झांक कर देखा तो वो थोड़ी सी डर गई। उसकी पेंसिल बोल रही थी। पेंसिल ने उससे कहा, डरो मत सुहानी, मैं तुम्हारी प्यारी पेंसिल हूँ। सुहानी ने पेंसिल को हाथ में उठाया और उससे बोली, अगर तुम सच में बोल सकती हो तो मुझे अपने बारे में कुछ बताओ। पेंसिल ने अपने बारे में बताना शुरू किया और कहा, मैं पेंसिल हूँ, मुझसे लिखना बहुत सरल है। मुझसे लिखते लिखते यदि कोई गलती हो जाए तो इरेजर से उसे मिटाया जा सकता है। ड्रॉइंग में मेरा बहुत उपयोग है। कोई भी चित्रकार पहले मुझसे ही रफ स्केच बनाता है और जब वो स्केच सही सही बन जाता है तब उसमें रंग भरता है। फिर पेंसिल ने सुहानी को अपनी रचना के बारे में बताया। उसने कहा कि सैकड़ों साल पहले जर्मनी में ग्रेफाइट की चट्टानें मिली, फिर उसके कई सालों बाद इंग्लैंड में शुद्ध ग्रेफाइट की चट्टानें मिली। उन दिनों वहां के गडरिये इन चट्टानों के पत्थरों का प्रयोग अपनी भेड़ों पर निशान लगाने के लिए करते थे, पर इन चट्टानों से पेंसिल बनाने का श्रेय फ्रांस के निकोलस जेतकांते और ऑस्ट्रेलिया के जोसेफ हर्थमुथ को जाता है। अब पेंसिलें विविध रंगों व खूबसूरत डिजाइनों में मिलती हैं। पेंसिल की कहानी पेंसिल के ही मुंह से सुनकर सुहानी खुशी से झूम उठी। उसने अपनी पेंसिल को प्यार से चूमा और उससे अपनी कॉपी पर लिखने लगी।
Dear children, I hope you have understood the lessons. We revised the alphabet and the symbols today. Please learn this very well. Write the alphabet in the copy book 2 times. I will be sharing the notes for today's lesson. Copy the notes into your notebook and copy book. You should also complete the listening assignment. You have to finish all your homework and send it to me before 4 p.m. tomorrow. I will share the details through the Parenti application. That's the end of today's session. See you in the next class. Thank you.